I believe it was divine intervention. So I was teaching full-time at the time, and I had recently had a baby, and I wasn't able to do either job the way I wanted to. And so I was looking for an alternative, and this opportunity presented itself. Well, I should probably say this opportunity found me. And it was an amazing combination of puzzle pieces just fitting together. And I arrived soon after Taryn took over, and at the same time as Linda Swinburne, who had been my deputy principal at the school where I was teaching, and it was just the most perfect fit from the very beginning.